All right, we should be live. Which is fun. Had an entire weekend off, and I'm looking forward to getting back into some more Diablos. And I even have some clear space on the consumable screen, isn't that nice? So, let's see, I think we were doing 42s or 43s before. We'll do a shadow plunged right off the bat. Oh no, missed the lightning guy. Still got our stealth axe on, which is cool. My God. Hey, we freed a living prisoner finally. First legendary of the week. Probably not good, but I'm excited. Oh, Paragon point. That reminds me, I should be using consumables. Have 4% dodge. So all the prisoners. Yeah. Broken door. Just walked right through it. Grizzly Rage for another 8 seconds. Gonna be a little bit on the careful side. Yay. That wasn't too bad. We did well for our first day back. Oh no. Caught in the terrain. What do we get? Ah, nothing. I kind of got sick of dodging the lightning in the corridor and stopped, and you know, that's all on me if I get zapped because I'm not avoiding the mechanic anymore. Yeesh, what a pain. Felt like I was just stuck on the terrain again, just like, you know, literally stuck. What is this lightning thing called? Stormbane's Wrath. I think I'm gonna start destroying anything with Stormbane's Wrath on it, because this is just a pain. Yeah, 18 and a half on spirit. That do. None of those seem to be any good. See if everything else is under 800 as well.
I'll shake on that.
Yeah, easy.
use these.